Hi there, Ron Zima, founder and chair of the Children's Clean Air Network. What if your motor coach company could save tens of thousands of dollars in fuel annually, earn valuable green public relations in front of your community, your customers, in fact, potentially save your employees a ton of money too? Well, it is possible to reach that destination with the Idle Free for Our Kids campaign. Idle Free for Our Kids is the signature campaign of the little not-for-profit based in Atlantic Canada. It's doing big things on helping companies, their customers, and the public save fuel, cut tons of excess emissions, and polish their image with the public. When we say, go Idle Free for Our Kids, it often works just like magic. Drivers and passengers have kids or grandkids of their own, and we all like to save gas money. Shutting off the vehicle when it's parked and it makes sense adds up to some pretty big numbers. Dennis Campbell and Ambassadeurs Grey Line are a prime example. Dennis's company is saving tens of thousands of dollars and is now positioned as a leading green motor coach company in Eastern Canada. For our work, the company won a prestigious Green Award from Dalhousie University in front of business leaders and community in June 2011. Check out Ambassadeurs' video right here to my left, and just below that, the 6 keys to driving a successful idle-free strategy. Look forward to chatting these over with you and meeting you in person at NTA 2011, coming up December the 5th in Las Vegas. Come on by and say hi at booth 306. And by the way, there's no need to wait to start saving. Just give us an extra 10 minutes of idle free time a day in your personal vehicle, and that's like an extra $200 in your wallet every year. Keep it green. Hope to see you soon.